All right.
A lot of stuff that I saw in the first couple of days. I still think his ball placement is elite. The way he throws receivers open, and then he's been kind of going crazy with no look passes lately too. So that's been tough. We're gonna keep on going up against different guys. Competing against different people, different body types, different styles, and we'll learn about ourselves a little bit more. We'll see how guys compete. Maybe see how guys do under a little bit of pressure or stress against somebody else, or not in an environment that, you know, we kind of control and we're used to. So I think those aspects will be different. And then again, going against different styles and body types is a challenge in different ways. That you're used to. You kind of, once you go against the same people, you kind of get used to their style and how they play. So you might get a little content, potentially even lazy, like on your techniques and stuff like that. So tomorrow we can use that as a gauge to see if that's something that we've been doing and if we need to tighten up.
How you guys doing?
That'll be a game. Hold on.
New number, number two.
I saw him. Yes.
I appreciate you guys coming out.
I'll
come out.
Well,
arm wrestle
for it.
Let's do it.
Let's
do it.
As guys like yourself,
you
have played less.
Come
on.
Come on.
Preseason games. More anticipation.
Come on and support. Each and every week, we got the squad, we got the offense, we got the defense, got the New Jersey. Let's go.
So I guess it's preseason.
Who's out? Who's out?
My bad, y'all see bad.
Jalen, I remember, I'm thinking back to last year, after the first week of camp, even though you guys as a defense had like an all virtual install, it was pretty clear that the defense went out that first week of training camp and just sort of dominated the period. Are you feeling like things are really competitive this year? And are you feeling that raised everybody's energy levels?
I would say so. I would say we still dominate. I'm biased a little bit, of course, but I would say we still dominate. We're going to continue to push those guys on the other end to match where we at. And that's how we all get better. That's how we're going to get to where we want to go at the end of the day. But, yeah, it is competitive. You know, they challenge us around that time. But I still think we keep that time.
Last offseason, last season you played like all over the field. How do you kind of prepare for that? Like, how does that help you mentally?
Playing all over the field. Yeah, you tend to give me more action. Teams may not be able to go away from me. I may be able to affect my teammates in a positive, good way. Affect the game in a positive, good way. I don't know. I don't see it being an issue for myself or for the team. I see it being an issue for others when the time comes.
Two more?
You also said, sorry, you took five. What is the meaning of five?
Well, a couple things. If you look at five in the mirror and coming back, it's two. So, you know, I still got that mindset in my mind. And then five is like a number of balance. Like, you know, the Bible, there's five commandments, you know, towards God, and there's five commandments towards people. Five is a number of grace. You know, God gives me a lot of grace and mercy, so I'm thankful for that. And like I said, I have a couple of little reasons. But those are big things. Those are three big things, I would say.
Jalen,
I don't even need to see a lot from Aaron Donald in training camp to let you know that he's the best player in the world. But that's what I've seen, if that's what you're wondering. And Jordan, just growth, continued growth. Last year during training camp, I was very impressed with him. What he came in and did immediately as a rookie, and this year he just built upon that. So it's been great being out there being a growth guy. He's doing a great job, in my opinion. All the players getting everybody lined up. I think he's doing a great job. Appreciate y'all.
Thanks, Mark. Appreciate your time.